Hello everyone, I welcome you all in my channel with a very thrilling, exciting episode and a very nice story of our India, our Indian hockey team, both men and women, because we have got a historic win in Olympics, which is held in Tokyo 2021, and all the Indians are very, very proud on our team. In this pandemic time, majority of the team members are suffering from COVID, but still they are performing beyond excellence. So let's give a shout out to them. India, India. Only by hearing the news, everyone is getting goosebumps, and I was forced to make this video because I want my YouTube channel to remember this epic history time forever and ever. So I welcome you all in this episode. Let's explore. Indian women hockey team, also known as Navvarna. Let's give a shout out to the team players Navjot Kaur, Rani Rampal, Sharmila Devi, Deep Grace Ikka, Gurjeet Kaur, Nisha, Udita, Savita Punya, Lal Rim Siyami, Nikki Pradhan, Vandana Kataria, Salima Tete, Sushila Chanu. You guys did a great job. India, India. India, India, and we are all so proud of you. Believe me guys, watching a TV and actually playing on the field, totally different scenario. The male team is called as Men in Blue and Bharat Army. Let's give a shout out to them. Birender Lakra, Dilpreet Singh, Samsher Singh, Harmanpreet Singh, Shrijis Parat, Savindran, Amit Rohidas, Sumit, Mandeep Singh, Surinder Kumar, Neelkanth Sharma, Lalit Upadhyay, Manpreet Singh, Rupinder Pal Singh, Hardik Singh. We are all very proud of you guys. India, 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 India. Let's have a look on the pool matches for women team, wherein India won against South Africa and Ireland but lost against Great Britain and Germany. Hockey is India's national game, and winning it is soothing to heart, really. While everybody is praising our Indian team, both men and women, I give a salute to all of them from the deepest core of my heart. We acknowledge the spectacular performance of the main team, wherein they won against Japan, Argentina and Spain, and lost against Australia. Let's have a look on the point table for the women team, which stood at the fourth position, scoring 6 points in the pool A. Aha, more than ever before, the time has now come for the Eves to display their mettle on the biggest stage of all, while being up against the odds in the semi-final against Argentina. But again, the men were like the Tigers. They were also in pool A, stood in the second position, scoring 12 wonderful points. This is where the main game is decided, knockout, win or lose. We see the women team, where in quarterfinal, where Argentina won against Germany, India won against Australia in the quarterfinals, and they came to semi-final, where Argentina would fight with India. Again, there would be pool B, where a winner would arise, and then there would be a final match. The winning team would get a gold medal and the losing team would get a silver medal. But who would get a bronze? So the winners from the semi-finals from both pool A and pool B would fight for the bronze medal. Here I remember that Gurjeet Kaur scored the winning goal for India in the 22nd minute. Yes, that was close. Talking about our Tigers, in quarterfinals, Germany beat Argentina, Australia beat Netherlands, Belgium beat Spain, and our India beat Great Britain. Now the semi-finals are between Australia and Germany and India and Belgium. Keeping our fingers crossed and waiting for a historic win for Indian hockey team. Let's meet in another episode. Till then, please like the video and subscribe my channel. I'll see you soon then. Bye-bye.